So right now, Mom, there's some things that I need to share with you. I want you to know that I love you with all of my heart. You have been such an inspiration, such a motivation, and such an encouragement to me for 46 years. You gave birth to me. You gave me life. And I can never thank you enough for your guidance, for your love, for your leadership, for your willingness to love me through everything. I want you to know that you are so special. You are so important to me that there's nothing that anyone can do or say that will ever change the way that I feel about you. You are the greatest mother in the world. You mean the world to me. You were there when I came home crying from school. You were there in elementary school when things didn't go right. You were there when I lost basketball games and I was so upset because I lost my games, and you gave me comfort when the storms came and you knew that I didn't like thunder, I didn't like lightning. You held me in your hands and you would rub your fingers through my hair and you would tell me that everything would be all right. When I grew up and I became a teenager, I went through so many trials and tests and all of that, but you were always there for me when I got beside myself, when I spoke out of turn, when I played tricks on teachers. You disciplined me, even taking the thing that I loved the most away from me, which was basketball. And you took it away from me so that you could help me to become a better young man and a better human being. Through high school, you were always my number one supporter. No matter what anyone said or did, I was always the best on the court. I did the most. I did everything in your eyes. And you were always there. The times that I was wrong, you let me know that I was wrong, but you still wrapped your arms around me, loved me, and encouraged me. When basketball was taken away and I couldn't play any longer, you were there with me to let me know that everything was going to be okay. You prayed with me. You loved me, and you were there. You were always there. When basketball was over, when I went on to become a grown man and I started looking at being married and who I was going to connect with, you told me what Kim was going to be like. You shared with me your thoughts about Kim and how she was a wonderful young woman and how she would always treat me right. And you embraced her as your own daughter. And I want to say thank you for that, Mama. Thank you for taking my children and being a nana to them, giving them encouragement, giving them love, and just always being a sense of motivation. Today, Mama, I just want you to know that you are the greatest mother that has ever lived. You're my heart. You're my soul. You're my heartbeat. And even though I can't be with you right now because of this corona, I want you to know that I'm always with you. You're always in my heart. I'm so grateful to have a mother like you. I'm so blessed to have a woman like you as my mother. I'm so blessed to have you as a confidant, as a prayer partner, as an encourager, and as one that has just always been by my side. And so, Mom, I want you to know how much I love you, and I thank God for you. And I have something I put together for you that I hope that would just take you down memory lane. These are some photos that I found of you and your life, and I pray that they will bless you as you travel down this memory lane. So, Mom, Mother's Day 2020, know that your son loves you with all of his heart. Your son is always here for you, and I'm forever grateful for you and what you have done for me in my life. Love you, Mama. Wish I was there with you. I'm always with you in heart and in spirit. Air hug, Mama, air kiss. Mwah! I love you so much. Enjoy the video. And prayerfully, you'll call me when it's over. Bye-bye, Mama. Love you.